I'm joined now by Musab Hassan Youssef. He's the author of Son of Hamas, and he joins us live. You know, your father was a founding member of Hamas, and you were groomed to take a leadership position. Eventually, you converted to Christianity, rejected their political and military objectives. Why did you do that?
Well, for the simple reasons that we see right now in Gaza, that Hamas does not care about the lives of Palestinians, does not care about the lives of Israelis or Americans. Mm-hmm. They don't care about their own lives. They consider dying for the sake of their ideology a way of worship. Mm-hmm. And how can you continue in that society?
Okay. I'll ask you the same question I asked my last guest. Can you coexist with someone whose mission is your destruction?
Well, Hamas is not seeking coexistence and compromise. Hamas is seeking conquest and taking over. And by the way, Israel, the destruction of the state of Israel is not Hamas' final destination. Mm-hmm. Hamas' final destination is building the Islamic Khilafah, which mm-hmm. means an Islamic state on the rubble of every other civilization. These are the ultimate goals of the movement.
Musab, you say in your book that Hamas targets civilians as a tool of war. Tell us about the Hamas that you know from growing up in the West Bank.
Well, in the mosques, Hamas taught us that without shedding innocent blood for the sake of the ideology, we wouldn't be able to build an Islamic state. They were preparing us from the age as young as 5 years old. This is the ideology that Hamas was feeding us. And honestly, it's impossible almost for anybody to break through and see the truth of and real face of Hamas and be able to leave at some point. As you see in my case, I had to lose everything just to say no to Hamas. And today, when I look at the children of Gaza, and I know what they are fed, I know that they have no choice.
Yeah. Musab, thank you. Appreciate you joining us. Next time, we'll spend a